low fidelity music. The concept is simple. You take an old instrumental sample from the 70s or 60s, a modern hip-hop drum beat, and just combine the two.